Nighttime use. Please wash your hands and empty your leg bag. Turn off the controller and disconnect the controller cable. Cap the controller connector cover over the controller cable connector. You should store the controller in a safe location. Recharge it if needed. Open the thigh strap and release the discharge tube and the controller cable. You may continue to use the thigh strap to secure the inlet tube as you wish. Remove the thigh strap only if you have another method to secure the catheter while you're sleeping. Now, attach a silicone connector to the end of the night bag tubing. Remove the leg bag discharge tube end cap and connect to the silicone connector. Urine will drain through the leg bag and into the night bag. Position the controller cable and discharge tube so they will not become entangled while you sleep. Loosen the two leg bag straps and release the tubing and cable if desired. In the morning, simply disconnect the discharge tube from the night bag. Then clean the end with an alcohol wipe and replace the end cap. Empty and care for your night bag as directed. Continue with dressing and set up the leg bag system as usual.